This video will be about adding microtonal accidentals. To add a microtonal accidental, first, your note needs to have a traditional accidental added. Therefore, your playback will not play a microtone. On your main tool palette, select Special Tools, Accidental Mover Tool, and then select the accidental. Unselect the default box for the alternate character. Here is where you can select your microtonal accidental.